have jumped the gun a bit because I'm not quite finished. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
Liv and I honestly would like to thank each and every one of you from the bottom of our hearts for making the effort to travel here together under one roof and spend today with everyone. Really makes us like unbelievably proud.